Welcome friends, today's session is a special session friends. Now ask me why? Because we have already discussed, we have already learned 6 tenses in our earlier videos. Simple present tense, simple past tense, simple future tense. Continuous present tense, continuous past tense and continuous future tense. Today, we are going to learn continuous perfect present tense. It's also very easy, like those tenses. I have written the formula of this tense on this whiteboard. Similarly, I have given you to identify, I have given you the keywords to identify this tense. Friends, remember one thing. In this tense, reference of time is compulsorily given. And these are the keywords, since, for and since by. Since denotes point of time. Since 1980, since morning, since yesterday evening. If you want to convey the idea of indefinite time or duration of time, so we have to use for. I will teach you one sentence. I have not seen my brother for many days. So for denotes duration of time. Since when, this is a question word. Generally we use this question word in the beginning of the sentence. And friends, here is the formula for this continuous perfect present tense. Subject in affirmative sentence, subject plus have been ke has been plus verb with ing plus object. Negative, subject plus have not been plus has not been plus verb with ing plus object. In simple interrogative sentence, remember friend, what is simple interrogative sentence? The answer of this sentence is always either yes or no. So that's why we are writing simple interrogative sentence, friend. It will begin with have or has plus subject plus been plus verb with ing plus object and question mark. An interrogative sentence with a question word. Interrogative sentence beginning with a question word. And the formula of this question word we have write down in the beginning of the sentence. Plus have, has according to the subject. Plus subject, door of action. Plus been plus verb with ing plus object and question mark. Now, I will teach you, when do we use this continuous perfect present tense, friends? When, remember, listen carefully. When we want to convey the idea, when we want to denote that some action started in the past or before some time, and that action is still in progress at the time of speaking, and that action may continue or may not continue in future. For denoting this idea, we have to use continuous perfect present tense. Just to make it more clear, I will give you one example. I have been learning English since 2014. So when did I start learning English, friends? I started learning English in 2014. At present, I am learning English. And till the moment I become confident, I may continue learning English. So I started learning English in the past. At present, I am learning English and I may continue learning English in future. So for denoting this kind of idea, we have to use continuous perfect present tense. Is it clear, friend? So remember this formula. Now I will discuss the sentence of affirmative sentence. Deepak has been watching TV since morning. So he started watching TV in the morning. At present he is watching the TV and he may continue watching till the moment he feels tired. Is it clear, friend? So remember this formula. Deepak is third person singular. That's why I have used has been. If I, we, you, they, or any plural noun is there as a subject, we have to use have been. In negative sentence, she has not been doing anything since 5 o'clock. She is simply sitting idle. She is doing nothing. Since 5 o'clock, she has stopped doing anything. So this is negative sentence. Now third one is, have you been reading this novel since yesterday? So don't get confused by watching this word yesterday. When it is accompanied, when it is along with this word since, forget this. Simply you have to bear in mind this since. And this is continuous perfect present tense. Matlab, have you been reading this novel since yesterday? That means what we want to ask, he or your friend may have started reading this novel yesterday. At present he is reading, and he may continue reading this novel till the moment he completes it. So I have written this, have you been reading this novel since yesterday? Now the last sentence, in interrogative sentence with the question word is, why has that beggar been standing here since morning? Matlab, the beggar is standing there since morning. He was there in the morning. At present he is there, and he may continue standing there. So beggar is third person singular. So I have used question word plus have had plus subject. Beggar is subject in this sentence. Why has that beggar been standing here since morning? So friends, continuous present, continuous perfect present tense is very simple. These are the keywords. Note down carefully and try to understand this particular tense. And don't forget to revise the tenses which we have already discussed in our earlier videos, in our earlier teachings. 6. Simple present tense, simple past tense, simple future tense. Continuous present tense, continuous past tense, continuous future tense. And this is the 7 tense that you are learning through this video. So friend, before we depart, I would like to rewind the cassette. I will give you the helping verbs. Continuous present tense, am is are. Continuous past tense, was were. Continuous future tense, will be. Is it clear? In continuous perfect present tense, the helping verb is have been or has been. Whereas in simple present tense, in negative and interrogative sentence, the helping verbs are do or does. Whereas in simple past tense, the helping verb is did. It is always used in negative or interrogative sentence. Now simple future tense, it's very simple. We use shall or will as a helping verb. So friend, just read the keywords, try to learn by heart all the keywords and the formula. So friends, did you enjoy this tutorial? Did you like this video? Do like this video. And definitely send us your comments in our comment section. And subscribe this channel for more and more updates. Okay friend, see you in our next session. Meanwhile, bye.